Well, staying in Canberra, it has already been branded unfair and cruel. Now the Abbott government's move to force the young unemployed to wait 6 months for benefits has been found to be a breach of basic human rights. But the government is not backing down, with one MP even launching a colourful attack on people who can't find work. Ursula Hager has more.
Described as one of the cruelest budget measures.
It leads to things like drugs, crime, prostitution, beggars in the streets.
That it is designed deliberately to create an underclass in Australia.
And now the bipartisan Parliamentary Committee on Human Rights has found the government's plan to make young job seekers wait 6 months for benefits is in breach of their rights to social security and an adequate standard of living.
It is time for the government to recognise that it got this policy wrong.
But the Prime Minister isn't backing down.
I am all in favour of rights. I'm also in favour of the rights of taxpayers not to have their money abused.
Liberal backbencher Ewan Jones went further.
Are we better to have say to them, look, there's your dole, go home, eat cheesels, get on the Xbox, kiss you goodbye and we'll never see you again? Or are we better to sit there and say, you must do something?
Demonising people and making cheap pot shots at people is not good public policy.
The government's planned changes to Newstart remain stalled in the Senate. Even a compromise one-month waiting period put forward by Family First Senator Bob Day has failed to find any friends. And now the Palmer United Party says they won't be doing any deals on the issue at all.
We certainly have got no deals in that regard.
A lifeline for the unemployed from a billionaire MP. Ursula Hager, 10 Eyewitness News.